say, can you see? Television is not the truth. Television is a goddamn amusement park. Television is a circus, a carnival, a traveling troupe of acrobats, storytellers, dancers, singers, jugglers, sideshow freaks, lion tamers, and football players. We're in the boredom-killing business. So if you want the truth, go to God. Go to your gurus. Go to yourselves. Because that's the only place you're ever going to find any real truth.
About politics, but honestly saying nothing. They just regurgitating something they heard on Fox News. And I'm not saying that what they're saying is not true, but it's only one side, so the perspective got skewed. And it's not just the right, cause the left is off too. Not thinking cause they think their argument's already proven by quoting anecdotes that they heard on Jon Stewart. And I ain't hating at all, I like the Daily Show, but the media's presentation is flawed, and I'm saying so. I wanna make it known that they distract us from the obvious. A false dichotomy of bipartisan politics. Our political parties are not hardly opposites. They're openly joined, two sides of the same stolen coin. And no one's raising their voice or making noise to oppose a reality that we ain't really got a choice. Cause voting is a joke that the government don't respect. Since the 2000 election, I've known that it's been a wreck. Especially when your choice is the lesser of two evils from a corrupt system that made freedom illegal now.
Who's wrong? Who's right? Whose decision is it what you do with your life? That's for you to decide. Stand up, hands high. Let the government know that freedom, it can't die. We the people, that's you and I. Give us liberty or death, let that anthem rise. And it can't subside until we see things change. And until the day we can say that we made it a free nation.
There's so many people that can die in one day from unnecessary crimes that result in gunplay. Fighting in the streets over all of our money made in the illegal drug trade. And what's the government say? Give us more of your money so that we can wage war on our own peaceful citizens. Need I say more? They'll put you in prison for doing shrooms and DMT. Raid your house and shoot you 60 times just for weed. So don't try to tell me it's a safety issue, please. When half a million die every year from nicotine, and no one's overdosing and died from THC. You think drugs should be illegal? What about caffeine? What's next? You gonna outlaw coffee? You hypocrites, I'll do what I want. Try and stop me, cause it's not about safety or morals, it's all profit. Why you think we got troops in Afghanistan guarding poppy?
Who's wrong? Who's right? Whose decision is it what you do with your life? That's for you to decide. Stand up, hands high. Let the government know that freedom, it can't die. We the people, that's you and I. Give us liberty or death, let that anthem rise. And it can't subside until we see things change. And until the day we can say that we made it a free nation.
Last time you voted, you were hoping for change. The system is still broken, we got more of the same. They spending more on the banks than they throw with some loose change to distract us from the fact that they don't do what they say. And we let them get away with it cause we're too tired to take the responsibility that liberty requires. Meanwhile, they build an empire with no reason to fight. Don't be bullied into supporting it, don't believe in the hype. Just cause we're America don't mean we were right. But don't be the type to think freedom's a lost cause. Do yourself a favor and look into Ron Paul. And holler to all of y'all that occupy something. It's just a first step, but it's better than trying nothing. But next time we're running right to the government, and we're taking it back. That day blazing the path all the way to 1600 Pennsylvania Ave. To ask,
who's wrong? Who's right? Whose decision is it what you do with your life? That's for you to decide. Stand up, hands high. Let the government know that freedom, it can't die. We the people, that's you and I. Give us liberty or death, let that anthem rise. And it can't subside until we see things change. And until the day we can say that we made it a free nation.